proposed budget. You each are aware we have reviewed this within small committees. This is the first opportunity for the full board to review the budget. In the last week, Stephanie and I have made some significant changes, and those were based on a review of the historical data and trends over the last 3 years for both revenue and expenditures. When we met with y'all individually, we had an anticipation of revenue and an anticipation of expenditures that was approximately $700,000 out of balance. The review that we made, and we will show y'all those changes, has brought that deficit into a balanced position. And I would like for Stephanie to review that. Each of you have a copy, but we have on the screen the significant review of the significant changes for your review. And I also will be able to make some comments regarding how we propose whatever you do as far as your budget, once the budget is adopted or ready for presentation to the public, how we will present this to the various offices, boards, and departments, and solicit their support for adherence to this budget. So, Stephanie, if you will begin with those significant changes.
Okay, and again, what we did is